Jim and Julie, and happy Thanksgiving. Christopher and I want to welcome you all to Nashville, home of the world-famous Grand Ole Opry and the Opryland Hotel.
Oh, yeah, and while holiday, well, extravaganza is the word I want to use, and I think I will. What an extravaganza we've got waiting. It's the Opryland Aqua Parade coming down the Delta with floats that really float. And, of course, sitting right next to me is one of the brightest stars in country heavens, Leanne Womack.
Well, thank you, Christopher. I have seen you on Family Law here on CBS, and I knew you were suave and dashing and talented, but I had no idea you knew how to turn a lady's head this way.
Well, I think you got it all wrong, Leanne. I think it's you the one who's turning heads in Nashville and across the U.S. of A. And there's lots of folks, myself included, who want to make sure that you'll be singing for us before this parade is over.
Christopher, pal, you can count on it. But right now, the fun is about to start. Wonderful floats, exciting music, and special visits from that country comedy favorite, Ray Stevens, and the U.S. Navy Band, and Santa, of course.
Oh, yes, and Leanne will sing one of her hits that answers the red-hot question, does my ring burn your finger? But right now, our very own Opryland dancers kicking things off, literally, with I Get a Kick Out of Christmas.
You know, Leanne, this is only the fifth year for the Thanksgiving Opera Parade, and it's becoming an honored tradition.
And a new visual arts center right here in Nashville.
And let's not forget this marvelous Opryland Hotel.
Or the home team, the Tennessee Titans.
Yes! They get a kick out of Christmas, and I get a kick out of them. But let's not rush things. Let's enjoy this holiday. And let those visions of sugar plums dance in our heads a while longer.
Right. Christopher, and meanwhile, here's the first Aqua Parade float coming down the Delta.
It's sponsored by La Petite Academy, and the song they're rocking to is Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. Let's listen to the new song.
Rockin' around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hall. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to start. Rockin' around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in a new old-fashioned way.
It's called an Apple Holiday, and on it you can see a daycare schoolroom with desks, kids, teachers, and of course the tree being decked out with red apples.
Walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hopping. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple.
Those youngsters are not just giving an apple to a teacher. They've got a whole tree, and teachers deserve it.
Later we'll have some pumpkin pie, and we'll do some caroling. You'll get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in a new old-fashioned
way. New song is an exciting mixture of veteran performers and new faces.
Happy Thanksgiving!
There they go, rocking around the Christmas tree. But hold on, can we be having a traffic jam on the river?
Only the best kind, because here comes our next float. It's called I Won't Be Home for Christmas, and aboard, Ray Stevens, merely one of the funniest men in the world of country, or any other world for that matter.
Well, Nashville loves Leanne so much that it's hard to imagine there's any love left over for anyone else in this town, but there's plenty of love floating around for Ray Stevens, too.
The float is called Connect and Create.
Look at those tree decorations. They're pagers.
I envision the invasion that's on its way. Same thing happens every year. My kin folks come from far and near to terrorize my home on Christmas Day. And you know it wouldn't be so bad if all that came was mom and dad, but no, the whole family's got to show. Uncles, brothers, sisters, cousins, nieces, nephews by the dozens. Don't these folks have any place else to go?
Riding on it are three company employees
and
from here in Nashville.
And what a bunch of ne'er-do-wells, and they've all got some sad tale to tell, so saying no is something I just can't do. And then there's the extra shopping for gifts to give them, and the only thing that they bring with them is the latest virulent strain of Asian flu. So I won't be home for Christmas. Don't plan on staying with me. No, I won't be home for Christmas. And I'm not telling anybody where I'm gonna be. You have to trash your own house, eat your own food, go out and buy your own.
Ray Stevens is the maestro of mirthful music.
And the three girls with him are the Sirens.
All right, Ray. It's going to be tough to match that, but not to worry. We have lots more holiday fun when we come back to Nashville.
But not until we've put a lot of freaking flyer mileage on our magic carpet. We'll be bringing you the Macy's Parade from Columbus Circle and Times Square. We'll take you to the color and music of America's Parade in Detroit. And can Santa do a time step? We'll find out. Coming right up.
Got a tiger by the tail.
love suspense.
Oh, yeah.
Just wait till you see what we have coming up from the Grand Ole Opry.
Oh, goody.
The Grand Ole Opry is proud to be a part of the Thanksgiving Day Parade. That's easy for me to say. But really proud, and I want to sing you this song, and hope everything goes well, and God bless.
Happy Thanksgiving, everyone, and welcome back to the one, the only Aqua Parade here in Nashville. I'm Christopher McDonald with one of Nashville's and America's most glittering stars, LeAnn Womack.
And how great it is to be spending the holiday on the Delta with the man I always love watching on CBS's Family Law.
Thank you. A little mutual admiration going on here between us and LeAnn.
I'd love to give it more time, but we're not about to keep the U.S. Navy waiting.
No.
So break out the flags and start waving that red, white, and blue, because center stage here is the U.S. Navy Band playing, of course, Anchors Away.
This is the Navy Band Mid-South.
They're led by Lieutenant J.G. Benjamin Lewis. And these are not just sailors who toot a horn as a hobby. These are 25 professional musicians who performed full-time in the Navy.
Anchors away, me boys. I should know about that because my father spent a lot of time in the Pacific in World War II on a Navy cruiser. And he got a lot of mileage out of it. When I was in the Navy, you know. Well, whatever the words are, it's a great song. Float is called Racing to the Future for Children. Features Speedway Children's Charity's annual Christmas tree lighting. The tree ornaments represent the many children's organizations that are helped by Speedway Children's Charities.
Christmas time's coming. Christmas time's coming. Christmas time's coming, and I know I'm going home. Holly's in the window, home where the wind blows. Can't walk for running. Christmas time's a coming. Can't you hear them bells ringing, ringing, joy to all? Hear them singing, when it's snowing, I'll be going back to my country home. Christmas time's a coming, Christmas time's a coming, Christmas time's a coming, and I know I'm going home.
Hope that turkey's bacon will be over very soon.
And aboard is a performer that bluegrass fans love, Rhonda Vincent. The song she's singing is Christmas Time's A-Comin'.
Sadler and Carr 28, Reagan Smith. We'd like to thank them both for helping out on the SpeedwayCharities.org.
Well, Rhonda just won four major awards, including Entertainer of the Year. You know, one of the things that makes our country so great, Christopher, is that holidays are celebrated in so many different ways and so many different languages.
And of course, Spanish is the most popular of those. Here now singing both Feliz Navidad in Spanish and Merry Christmas in English is one wonderful performer who climbed to the top of the charts in both languages, Jackie Velasquez.
Well, happy Thanksgiving, you guys. Ah! Here, we gotta sing Feliz Navidad. Here we go.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Just right there.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Come on, you guys.
wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I want to wish you a
Come on, let me hear you.
I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
She's good. Go for her.
A great song about a great holiday in any language.
And we'll have more of our CBS holiday celebration in just a few moments.
We'll be going to New York to watch the one and only Macy's Thanksgiving Parade from two vantage points, Columbus Circle and Times Square. And that's coming right up.
Happy Thanksgiving and welcome back to the CBS All-American Thanksgiving Parade.
Of the Opera Parade with the Country Vocalist of the Year, Leanne Womack, and Family Law star Chris McDonald, and it'll be all pleasure.
It sure will, especially when Leanne asked the musical question, does my ring burn your finger? Chris McDonald will explain.
Happy Thanksgiving and welcome back to the Opryland Aqua Parade here in Nashville. I'm Christopher McDonald, along with a performer this city is real proud of, Leanne Womack. So you're wondering, where is Leanne? Well, she's just where you and I want to see her, getting ready to sing. So here's the pride of Jacksonville, Texas, who nowadays spends her time in Nashville and on top the country charts, Leanne Womack, in the middle of a red-hot debate about the question, does my ring burn your finger? Take it away, Leanne.
Did my ring burn your finger? Did my love weigh you down? Was a promise too much to keep around?
My, Leanne, you sure can sing. Nice pipes. Not only are Texas and Tennessee proud of you, but folks are applauding all over America, just the way they're doing here at the Aqua Parade. But you know, the celebration never stops here on the Delta. I hope you hurry back and join me, Leanne, so we can march together in the Christmas parade.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly.
Hey, it's a parade.
Yeah, a Christmas parade.
I love Christmas.
A holiday.
This float is sponsored by Freeman Decorating Company. The Freeman folks design the floats in the Aqua Parade, and they do the creative decorating services for the renowned country Christmas celebration here at the Opryland Hotel.
Down the street, a holiday parade. See the Christmas clowns, red falling down with stripes and spots.
Stripes and spots?
And polka dots.
Polka dots!
Of red and green. Bright batons are featured on the holiday parade. Twirling high, the part of my holiday parade. Now here comes the band, marching past the fans on their toes. And add some pizzazz with some Christmas jazz.
I can't wait.
Do you love suspense? There's more of our exciting CBS Thanksgiving celebration at the Opryland Hotel here in Nashville just ahead.
With a visit from old Saint Nick. That's right, Santa Claus. No surprise seeing Santa following Thanksgiving, is it? But the surprise is...
Oh, should I tell him, Leanne?
Don't you dare. Let's just say it's Santa as you've never seen him. That's coming right up. Welcome back to Thanksgiving on CBS and the Nashville's exciting new holiday tradition, the Aqua Parade. I'm Leanne Womack.
And I'm Christopher McDonald, and I'm having a ball here on the Delta. But I got a burning question, Leanne.
I thought we settled this, Christopher. My ring does not burn your finger.
No, it's another question.
Oh.
What do Fred Astaire, Gene Kelly, and Santa Claus have in common?
That's an easy one. And I'm not going to spoil the surprise. Let's let Santa answer it for himself.
There's Santa now, coming down the river with his eight reindeer.
As the song says, Santa Claus is coming to town. On this float, sponsored by Coca-Cola.
Oh, you better watch out.
I'm watching.
You better not cry.
No, cry.
Better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Ho, ho, ho.
Realize that the image of the twinkly-eyed Santa that we all know was created for their series of ads back in 1931 by artist Haddon Sunbloom.
With Thanksgiving here, Santa is never far behind.
Don't let the white beard and belly fool you. Kris Kringle is a red-hot hoofer.
But who knew he could lace on his dancing shoes with Astaire, Kelly, and the best of them, and tap dance.
Go Santa, go Santa, oh yeah, go Santa.
Just a great early Christmas present delivered ahead of schedule by the nimble Mr. Claus. It's his way of saying,
Merry Christmas from Opryland!
Well, the 2001 Thanksgiving Aqua Parade is floating on by us. But what fun to be enjoying it here in Nashville with Christopher McDonald.
Well, thanks, Leanne. And for me, sharing this holiday with you has been a real treat. Thank you.
Yeah.
And I just can't let this day go by without wishing a very happy Thanksgiving to all my family in New York and my working family Monday nights right here on CBS Family Law.
Let me send my Thanksgiving love and kisses out to all the guys in the Duke Ellington Orchestra. I'll be spending my holiday with them this year doing a Christmas tour. So where are you going to be eating your Thanksgiving turkey?
Well, I'll be in the mountains of California with my family and my kids, Jackson, Hannah, Rosie, and little Ava. And my two sisters are coming on for the East Coast, my sister Kate and Mary with their families. I'm looking forward to it.
That's wonderful.
How about you?
I'll be having a working holiday with those Duke Ellington boys.
That's what I figured. That's the life of an entertainer. Thank you very much. It's been a real treat.
Happy holidays,
everyone. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving to you.
Bye-bye.
You know, all of America is celebrating Thanksgiving in their own way, and here at the Opry, we like to celebrate it with music. I thought I'd prepare kind of a little patriotic medley for you today. consider all the worlds thy hands have made. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, your power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art, how great.